everybody. I am Bunky. Welcome to Bunky's Workshop. And today I'm bringing you something fun and special. I've been having so much fun with this thing. This is another Christmas gift that came from Matthew. Maybe I should keep up my Christmas list. It seems to be working. Anyway, this is a Sony Bluetooth speaker with a lithium-ion battery, I believe. Let me make sure of all this. I read this once yesterday as I was playing with it. But as you can see, I'm kneeling next to it. It's a big unit, and it weighs like 35-some pounds, so it's pretty hefty. And now it does have a handle, but this thing is solid. I mean, if you plan on moving this thing around, you might want to have some muscles to go with it. But it came with the instructions. And it came with the cord, which I'll show you. It hooks up in the back to charge the battery. It did come partially charged. I plugged it in, and it was about 2 hours it was fully charged. And yes, there is an indicator here on top that shows you it's plugged in and charging. Anyway, so this is the Sony wireless speaker Bluetooth, and it is the S as in Sam, R as in rat, S as in Sam, XP700. So again, SRS-XP700. Okay? And all I can say is I've been having a ball with this thing. It can turn your whole house into an entire orchestra if you want. But basically, again, it's by Sony. And it has built-in subwoofers. It has mid-range, and on the top here it has tweeters, so it has everything in it. The top here, if you can see that, you have the on off button, the Bluetooth, you have forward and back and pause, you have volume down, volume up, and then you can turn on the subwoofer. It sounds awesome without it, but when, of course, you kick it in, you're doing some club music, you know, you want to feel the beat. Anyway, also on top, it has this slot, and you can put in your iPad fits or a laptop, you know, whatever, but basically it holds it so that, you know, you can pop it there. What I found out, if you put your, I guess your phone will work, but if you put like an iPad, I would use mine, but I'm filming with it. But if you put your iPad in here and bring up your music and you want to do karaoke, the words come up on it. In the back, which I'll show you, has an input for a microphone. So you can sing your little heart out. You can do events if you want to speak or sing or whatever you want to do. It has hookups in the back for electric guitar or whatever type of other instrument you would want to hook up to it. It has inputs, outputs, has all kind of put-puts. But it's quite awesome, is all I can say. Now, I wish I would have kept my other one. Let me grab it real quick, and I'll show you what we've been using. We've been using this. This is the Santa Clara Bluetooth speaker, and the light's just turned on. But,
power on.
There we go.
Power off.
There we go. Anyway, so this is what we've been using. This is the Santa Clara Bluetooth speaker. We have two of them, and we put one on each side of the pool during the summer. And then we just turn on our phone, we put it on the picnic table. People can choose a song or artist or whatever you want, and it sounds wonderful. And then at night, at the top here, it has all kinds of lights. I wonder if I can get it to do it now real quick. So, let's see, I guess turn it on.
Power on.
So you can do, well, I guess you need to have music going.
Device connected.
Well, anyways, you got to have music going. But this part here has all kinds of multicolor LEDs, and you can do just one color at a time, flashing colors. You can have it go to the beat of the music. And at nighttime by the pool, it's just fun. It's kind of, you know, party time. Or if you're just having people over and you're outside having drinks by the pool, you can turn on the lights just to have a nice glow. It's great. However, this particular model has been discontinued. It's a new model now. We love it. It works great. The charge on it lasts. It's been lasting us all day. So it's wireless. It's great. But anyways, I saw this and I'm like, wow, could that, I mean, we could have one unit and this gets loud. This is louder. Being a guy for back in the day with all the clubs and the loud music and dance music, I love that. So when I'm outside, I don't care if I'm doing yard work, playing in the pool, the hot tub, whatever it may be, I want my music. And we really don't have a lot of neighbors around here. So, well, we have the one neighbor and they love the music. So they're like, can you turn that one up? So anyway, I wanted one of these because you can jack it up when you want. So anyways, I told you the top, the back, the speakers, the subwoofer. The paperwork says it will hold up to 8 hours to 12 hours, depending on how loud and everything. Excuse me, now I get the hiccups. On a charge, okay? I charged this Christmas morning when I opened it, and I've been playing with it yesterday and today, and it's about 11 o'clock a.m., and I've still been playing with it, and no problem. And of course, in here, okay, and the same thing down here has a light bar, and I'll try to show it to you. Sometimes I'm not the greatest person trying to connect devices to Bluetooth, so anyway. And they kind of change colors and go with the beat, and it's pretty cool. On the back,
oh my God!
You got your big battery in here and all your equipment. Here, turn on my glasses. The one thing I'm going to say is the buttons in the back are labeled, but it's black on black. Do you see what I wear? It's hard to see things black on black. People out there that have perfect eyes probably have a problem seeing black on black. Anyway, so back here, you can change, it says Party Connect. Okay, so what that is you can buy multiples of these. If you're doing a huge event or something and you don't want wires and Bluetooth, you can get multiple and put them all around and they connect via Bluetooth. You hit the button, they all connect together. Same thing happens with this. You can connect multiple together. We connect two, as I said. The other button says battery. I can't see. Again, it's black on black. Why would they do something like that? Okay, so the one button says light, so you can change the colors and all that. Same thing like on the Santa Clara. You can change the colors, blah, blah, blah. And the other one is battery care. I don't know what that one is yet. I was trying to read the instructions and kind of fell asleep, sorry. As I learn, I'll do another video on this and do my review. And in here is all your connections and all your controls for whatever you want to do. So you have the power outlet, your microphone, you can connect a laptop to it. I mean, it's got all kinds of controls. It's just very hard to see. Wonder if I can get my flashlight. And I have the studio light on. So it says guitar, so you can has volume, microphone volume. It has charging units, outputs, audio in, audio out. It has all kinds of functions on there, and it's just amazing, truly amazing. I will try to show you these connections if I can. Can you see that? There you go. But it has all that. And I'll show you if I can't. This thing is just heavy. The connections on the top, or the, there's the slit for, you know, iPad or phone or whatever, and your controls. Okay. Oh, holy crap. So I guess when I use this thing, let me back up. Outside, it's kind of like take it out, play with it. And this is very, very, very light. So I can understand the difference, but this is a lot of fun. So, let's see, put this back. Let's see, I turn the power on. I have music playing on my cell phone. So, of course, you know, because of copyrights and all, I might be on and off quickly. So I might have to, back this up a little so you can kind of see. And maybe I'll turn some of the lights off so that the lights on it will show up a little bit better. Let me close the blinds. It's very bright here today. So let me see if I can close some of this up. How's that? That's a little better. All right, so we're gonna turn it on and see what we get.
Bluetooth connected.
So it says connected. Can you see the lights changing on top and bottom? So I'm trying to make it, you know, so you get the idea of it. You get to see the lights flashing. I wonder if the lights would continue to flash if it didn't have the volume on. Let me see what would happen. I guess it does. Yep, no, it doesn't. So you'd need to have some type of, there you go. So do you see that? So that is, it will really go through all kinds of programs in there with the different color lights and flashing and all that and blah, blah, blah. You could turn the lights on, off, light, whatever you want to do. Anyway, this thing is just awesome, awesome, awesome. I guess for you people out there that are not too much into music, my range of music is all over the page. There are days I'm listening to bluegrass, club music, there's opera, there's just instrumental, there is New Age. Matthew plays the bagpipes. Sometimes he's just out there playing the bagpipes. It's, you know, people change, life changes, your brain changes. So, you know, you just go with the flow, whatever you're wanting to feel or listen to for the day. So again, my music experience and range is, it's all over the place, like me. Anyways, this has been awesome. been a great Christmas gift so far. Maybe I'll try to find a way to get some music or sound effects or something like that from YouTube and do more of a demonstration. I know I'm going to have a blast with this thing outside by the pool. And maybe I can get some friends and neighbors over to do some karaoke. That's going to either be funny, fun, or just downright embarrassing. All the above are fun. But anyways, again, this is the Bluetooth speaker from Sony with the Party Mix. And it's been a blast. If any of you out there have one of these and, you know, want to tell me how you've been using it, the different ideas that you've had, that would be awesome. And have you had any problems? Now, why I picked this one, because there was two others that I was looking at, but a lot of people were liking this because of the sound, the time for the battery, and what it was capable of doing. There were a lot of people hooking up their guitars or other instruments to it and playing around, and it was durable. Now, again, like I said, this thing weighs at least, it's got to be at least 35 pounds. It might even max out at 40. I read in the paper, it said that it was 20-some pounds, and I know that's got to be wrong. I weighed this thing on the scale as best I could, and it was 30-something. So, and I know, when I lift this sucker up, it's pretty heavy. I'm sitting on my foot. Anyway, I got several different things that were on my Christmas list this year. I will do my best to share them with you, not only to have fun with it, but with the viewers out there, if you get the same item and your likes and dislikes or ways you've been using them or, you know, whatever, I am open to any ideas and suggestions and learn right along with all of you out there. With me on YouTube, I'm just having fun. I really, really am. I'm in contact with a lot of people from around the world, whether it's a washer or a dryer or things like this, a mixer, whatever the item that I'm bringing forward. It's just amazing the in-depth that some people have on these items, and I'm learning so much. I am in no way a professional when it comes down to certain items. I'm learning as well. I'm working on vacuum cleaners. I just overhauled an entire grandmother's clock for Matthew for Christmas. I should have videoed that. I have a lot of pictures, but I redid the cabinet, I redid the movement, and brought it back to life. It's now up in his office. He loves it. It's a Ridgeway grandmother clock with Westminster chime. And anyways, I do have a lot of pictures of that, and so maybe I'll just do a video of pictures of it and upload that. I do want to say thank each and every one of you. It's just amazing, again, like the people that I'm meeting and chatting with, and it's just fun, the learning side of it and the chit-chat. I really do like it. And I'm trying to keep my channel positive and keep out the riffraff or the negativity as best I can. This is supposed to be fun, engaging, learning, having fun, you know? It's not a serious program or channel, I think what they call them. Anyways, again, thank you for coming along. Again, I will do a review after I use this for a while and give you my full thoughts and ideas. And I also, I've been reading through these manuals the best I can. There's a lot of information in there for the people that are all techie. They have it all listed in there, you know, ohms and watts and power and all that. I'm not into that stuff. I just know it sounds good and it's fun. So anyways, thank you for coming along. I greatly appreciate it. Please think about subscribing. It makes my day. Or if you at least want to, give it a thumbs up. That's a good thing as well. I see the thumbs up and I get a little warmth in my belly. And ring that bell. So when you ring that bell, you'll be notified each and every time I upload a video. and you won't miss out. And what is it, having a stroke? I don't know what it's doing. Anyways, talk to you soon. Bye-bye for now.